నాకు ఎప్పుడు ఎప్పుడు ఆపర్చునిటీ దొరకలేదు. సో రౌడీ చేసే తర్వాత ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఇయర్ అండ్ హాఫ్ ఐ కెన్ సే ఐ వాజ్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ జాబ్లెస్ అండ్ ఐ స్టాప్ మై సెల్ఫ్ ఫ్రమ్ కమింగ్ టు హైదరాబాద్ థింకింగ్ దట్ దెర్ ఇస్ సంథింగ్ రాంగ్ విత్ మీ ఐ ల్యాక్ ఇన్ సంథింగ్ మేబీ ఐ డోంట్ యాక్ట్ వెల్ ఆర్ మేబీ I'm not good enough or maybe I'm too young as 19. So I lost the confidence in me. I was doubtful about myself. So I actually stopped coming to Hyderabad for this reason. Because every time I come here, I used to feel nostalgic, you know, why am I not here? But I think Every night I used to like literally cry thinking that there is something wrong with me, that I'm not here. But I think now I know why I was not here for this long. Vapas, I mean, malli nenu ikkadiki vastunnanu. Chala baga anipistundi. I know why a lot of projects didn't work here. Lot of scripts I didn't like, sometimes they didn't like me, sometimes something happened, everything got fixed, nothing happened. But I think there's a good behind everything. So this is the good, Athade Srimannarayana. Naku chala chala support meerandaru ichesaru already. I don't know about the industry, I don't know about the audience, but I know one thing, media has always loved me. From photographers to cameramen to all the channels, I have always felt that here. So inkokasari కొంచెం సపోర్ట్ చేయండి. ఐ రియలీ వాంట్ టు ప్రూవ్ సో యా here we are, all of us, and thanks for kind of not giving me work that time, otherwise I wouldn't have been a part of such a beautiful industry, sandalwood, which made me realize my potential. Deserves all the support, because chusina tarvata meeku ardham avutundi how much of hard work every single person in this team has put. And Sandalwood, trust me, is no less, and this is how we can prove it. Please support, and audience also, please go and watch it in the theaters. I will be very happy, and I'm sure you will love the film. So yeah, that's all for today.